How to add Omny Card to Apple Wallet. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add your Omny Card to your Apple Wallet so you can breeze through your subway or bus rides in New York City without having to pull out your physical card. Let's get started. First, make sure your iPhone is running the latest version of iOS. Go to Settings, tap on General, and go to Software Update. Make sure your iPhone is updated to the latest version. Now, you'll need to have Apple Wallet installed and be signed into your iCloud account. If you haven't already set up Apple Wallet, go ahead and do that first. Now, what you need to do is open Apple Wallet. Now you have tap on plus account and click on add cards, and here you need to card Omny Card. Look for the option that to add your Omny Card to Apple Wallet. This is usually under the add to Apple Wallet button or in the settings section. You'll be prompted to authorize the action. Follow the on-screen instructions to confirm. If you haven't set up Apple Pay on your iPhone yet, you might need to do that. And that's it. Your Omny Card has been added to Apple Wallet. Now, whenever you need to tap in at the subway or bus station, you can simply use your iPhone.